We were about to move into an area that nobody had been in since the beginning of the war.
Make sure you use the present tense.
The depression with the bag over it, which is very unusual, catches my eye. I walk over the depression, I take off the canvas, I see two sticks with some cloth wrapped around it. And that cloth is actually sheep rope. So that catches my eye.
What's your anxiety level at this point?
I'm cool.
Give me a number.
I'm going to do a scale of 10 because 100 is way too much thinking. 5, 4.
Okay.
So I start messing with the sticks until I realize that's actually an arm. You just got a body now. We've been here for 6 hours and you just found the body. And I was like, you know, I'm in the back seat. I'm in the back seat. You guys had the panoramic. You guys had the panoramic. Mm-hmm. I handed Wyatt my M16 because I'm going to be digging. Because I'm the one who found the body. Everybody's mad at me. So Wyatt goes off about 5 meters. Wyatt and I are joking about it. Actually, we're joking about being shot while we're digging up the corpse. Yes, we are. And I put the shovel in the ground, and it's just a popcorn machine, you know? It is as if, like, I crawled inside a popcorn machine at the movies, and that's what I'm thinking. And I'm realizing that there are live rounds bouncing off the shovel.
Do you feel that?
Well, no, not at that point, because they're hitting the shovel. I'm not feeling the blast. They must have been watching us for a good amount of time. They must have been slowly working away in position. If I move, I die. If I stay still, I die. So I decided to just fuck it. Just get up and run. So it's almost as if my body was running. And my brain was just trying to keep up. I don't know why it is. I still hear him firing, so I know he's still alive.
And did you hear anything else from him?
No. No, this wasn't like a coordinated event. This was a, oh shit, cover your ass event. You don't talk during those events. You just try to react to the situation as best as you can. I've got a 9mm on my leg. What am I going to do with a 9mm? Absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. So I get up and I run across. Wyatt was able to maneuver and get back in the 3-4. It rolls back 3-3, rolled back to pick me up. I'm in the back of 3-3. Then we both roll back. 3-4 rolls back. Fucking Rob Clarence is on the radio asking if they can leave because they don't want to get shot at. And, dog, serious. I'm so serious. You have no idea. We almost started shooting at the...
What's your number right now?
Something I think about every single day.
I'm gonna stop you right there. Okay.